Justin Smoak hit a home run in the first as a left-handed bat. He turns around and pounds another one.
And he didn't wait long. First pitch from Robbie Ross, and this ball is absolutely covered to left field.
And look at the bench going, man, that is a big one.